SVXY dropped 83% in a single day from 300 to 49 on February 6, 2018. What happened to this ETF? The left side is VXX. It is the short-term VIX ETF. SVXY was the minus 1 inverse of VXX, meaning that if VXX gains 10%, SVXY should drop 10%. On this day, February 5th, VXX gained 33% and SVXY dropped 32%, so these two ETFs were in sync. On the next day, February 6th, VXX dropped 2.4%. Ideally, SVXY should have gained 2.4% because it was the inverse ETF, but actually it dropped 83%. Why was the minus 1x inverse ETF broken? In this chart, the red line was the value of VXX one day before SVXY was broken. At the market close, 4 p.m., VXX gained 33%, so SVXY should have dropped 33% at this time. But after the market was closed, VXX continued to increase, meaning that SVXY was continuously losing money. If VXX gained 100%, SVXY would lose all of its value because it would drop 100%. To prevent this bad thing from happening, the fund manager had to liquidate or close its position beforehand. When the value of VXX reached 95% after the market was closed, SVXY would lose 95%. That's why SVXY lost the most of its fund asset after the market was closed, and it could not recover on the next day. That's why SVXY lost 83% on the next day.